flying squirrel again. It's like a damn repeat of the last race. Spun around. Man, that really sucks for him. Two races in a row. Everybody making it through so far. Nice. This 32 still out there leading the way. We got Rabbit in second place for now. Here comes Bon Rompo making big moves. Organa to the tires on the inside. I do know. We are now done with this lap. Leading them in will be Rabbit on the outside line here. Twisted 32 gets on the brakes at the right time. Nice. Uh-oh, he gets turned sideways. He's flipping down the stretch. Oh, right in front of the whole grid. Everybody trying to survive. Oh, no. Oh, poor Naya. Oh, my goodness. Somebody send help. Rabbit leading the way, Bon Rompo in second, Organa third, Quick in fourth, and Mr. Rabbit at the top five. Yeah, lots of action. Nice action. Good start to file out a little bit here, though. Hang on to a third place, get in the wake up. Sister now alongside Calicuco as they race down the front stretch. And then the lap 3 out of 8. Uh-oh, that missed it. Inside wall a little bit there. Went outside wall. Sister and Sid now will head down. Uh-oh, who's this? Oh, it is Morgan. Turns sideways into the wall she goes.
Check on what's going on in front.
quick about the P2 now. Fun Rumble out leading the way still. Look at this under pack lady. My gosh. Anything can happen at any point in time. Oh, UT hit the inside wall coming out of the corner. Lose a few positions. Two laps left to go, everybody. Two laps left to go for your leader, Pon Rappo, out front. Wicked second, seven, third, six, and fourth. System at that. Top five. Miss the grid. Right. Look at this. A little stacked up action right here. Makes sense. This might catch up to Sid. Let's see. Out of time left. This one right here is just all about who makes a mistake. You're going to lose 15 spots. Mr. and CMFT side by side. That's about up for 13th to 14th place. And you're going to have the inside round heading into this corner. Duncan might try to follow CMFT up the inside here. Can't get it done. All right, white flag is now in the air. Let's check on this battle lead. Stay right here till the end. Got Pon Rappo out lead. Quickly in a solid second right now. Since it's not that close. Look, a nice tight line. He might have a shot here for the lead. Pon Rappo gets a little out of shape. Oh, it's going to be close. Sam now trying to make a move on the outside of Wickham for P2. Oh, Sam gets in the Wickham and turns him around. Oh, my gosh. Massive chat for those two. They're going to fall back to the grid. It's good for system. Since it's slow, they move up a little spots. Well done, Pon Rappo, heading out of the last corner. Checker flag will be waving in the air. Good win. Well done, sir. Since it's going to bring it home in a second. Last step on the podium goes to Sista. And that's top three. Wicca and Seb will wrap out the top five. Well, maybe. Oh, maybe we'll take a half line. Beat Seb out. So Seb, Hoopoo, Morgan, Toka, and Hiller's Trumpo will round out the top 10.